Yo, what's up, guys? Back at you with another one on today. I'm TA of Noble Sports Entertainment. If you have not yet subscribed to this channel, then what are you waiting for? Make sure you hit that subscription button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever we put up an upload. And without further ado, also make sure you smash the like button on this video. All right, let's get into our installment. All right, guys, the Cardinals make a splash on today. Breaking news out of Arizona. The Cardinals go off to make a power move on today, and I got to call it a power move because getting an all-pro tight end like Zach Ertz is definitely a big deal. The dude has been a phenomenal football player for the Philadelphia Eagles for a very, very long time. And now he'll have the opportunity to take his talents over to the Arizona Cardinals, who are the hottest team in the NFL right now. I don't think a lot of people saw this coming, that Arizona Cardinals would be sitting at 5-0 this season and sitting on top of the NFC West, because we know that that's one of the toughest division in football and probably the best division in football. Definitely is very, very competitive, and you just don't know who's going to win the NFC West. But right now, the Cardinals are playing phenomenal. They got a huge game against the Browns this weekend. Definitely, they're going to have to come with it still, even without Chandler Jones and a couple other players that are in COVID protocol. So you got to go out there and do what you got to do. But what a huge pickup, because Zach Ertz definitely is going to fit right in with this team. The Arizona Cardinals run the air raid offense, and Kyler Murray has been doing a phenomenal job. Cliff Kingsbury has been doing phenomenal this season, getting these guys to play at an extremely high level. And that's what you want to see from the Arizona Cardinals, man. Making a move like this was definitely a power move, and it's going to help this team get better, especially after losing Max Williams, who was playing phenomenal. This dude was looking really, really good, man, until he got hurt. And now he's on IR, and pretty much he's probably going to be done for the rest of the season. So the Cardinals decided to pick up one talented tight end in Zach Ertz on today. So definitely Zach Ertz, I don't know if you know, but he has the record for the most catches in the season at 116 receptions, and I believe he did that in 2018. So definitely, man, this is going to be one for the ages, because I definitely think that the Arizona Cardinals are building something this year, and they're trying to win and go to the playoffs. And hopefully when you get to the playoffs, you'll be able to win. You'll be able to run the football. You'll be able to do all the things that you need to do. And you will have the chemistry that you need to have. And with Zach Ertz being a part of this team, I think that the Arizona Cardinals are going to be even better. But he will not have the opportunity, because he just played in Thursday night's game. So he will not have the chance to play against the Cleveland Browns. But you will see him in week 7 against the Houston Texans. So I can't wait to see what Zach Ertz is going to bring to the table for the Arizona Cardinals, who are who is the hottest team, I should say, in the NFL right now, standing at 5-0, hopefully 6-0 on Sunday. Peace.